challenges which healthcare providers face while treating patients with TB in India are in the realm of the diagnosis and getting it confirmed, to assure access to the proper, effective regimen. And the third is, of course, in maintaining the follow-up of the patient over a prolonged period of time for any infectious disease, that is about 6 months at the very least. As a practitioner, treating a patient with TB is actually like doing a double-blind trial, because as a practitioner, I am blinded to two things. One is, what is the resistance pattern in the patient, which I am often not able to determine. And secondly, whether the patient will really continue the therapy till the end is also something which is unknown to me. So it's a challenging task to treat TB in the private sector. It is important that we tackle this disease, which has become very complicated in terms of its drug resistance pattern, that we deal with it aggressively now so that the future generations are protected from this. There is an altruistic interest that people should have in investing for TB. There is also a personal interest of our own safety. Whatever we may do, we cannot insulate ourselves from the situation in India. We are sharing space with other people. So in that sense, everybody is at risk.